yeah, feels good. Yep. But if you don't have a chiro, let's go to the ground, you gotta figure out how to mobilize it yourself. You can't walk around with a chiropractor handy dandy all the time. So here's something you can do to get the mobility on your own. Let's put the legs straight up in the air, and we're gonna brace ourselves, and we're gonna swing them side to side. This is a lot of force on that low back, but you're sure to get some cracks out of it. Unfortunately, some people might be a little bit sensitive to this. So if you need to regress it a little bit, then let's just bend the knees. And let's just bring the knees side to side. This is also a way to get that low back motion in so that you can keep your back mobile on your own. Finally, if this is still too much force, then just put the feet on the ground, simple as that, and just get some knee rocks in side to side. Once again, adjustments are great. You get a lot of low back mobility from them, but you need to implement the strategies into your life so that you can maintain changes and fix your low back on your own.